looking for some fun. He wanted to get out of the boat and catch a bit of sun. He didn't like the office when the weather it was fine, and so he just created double daylight saving time. The mayor's on the Labrador kicked up an awful stink. They sent a letter to St. John, say, sir, what do you think? He sent a telegram right back saying, boys, you got no choice. With double daylight saving time, you'll have to get up twice. A man in St. John City was getting on a plane, going to Toronto to have a one-night stand. He got aboard the airplane just at the break of dawn, and landed in Toronto just before he left St. John's. A lady who was gonna have a baby in July was really contemplating on a bouncing baby boy. Cheered about the time change from her doctor and her friends, so on the 1st of April, sure, the lady she had twins. A fellow out in Portobello was going across the Gulf. He said, I'll be in Sydney now before it's time for lunch. I always wanted to go there, I'm going there at last. With double daylight saving time, I'll get there twice as fast. Some women down in Carbonear said, Lord, what will we do? How will we get out just a bit and get them off for school? Before the clocks went away, it used to be so nice. With double daylight saving time, we'll have to get up twice.